नमस्कार, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ विक्टोरिया मेमोरियल हॉल, आई विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज वीक. टुडे इज़ द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज वीक एंड इट इज़ सो नाइस टू हैव यू ऑल हियर. We are all gathered here today for a very special cultural performance which is titled Gaudiya Nritya Madhuri, which will be performed by Dr. Shatabdi Acharya, Dr. Ayan Mukherjee and their troupe Vikram Shila. I now request the office superintendent in charge, Shri Abhijit Bhawalji, sir, to please come and deliver the welcome address so that we kick start our program.
Good afternoon, everyone. A very warm welcome to one and all present. My deepest regards to the most honorable member of the Board of Trustees of the Victoria Memorial Hall, Pandit Amitabh Mukherjee ji, who has braved his ill health to be present here today. Thank you, sir, so much for your patronage. You are present here. And again, my warm and still heartfelt regards to Madam Dr. Mahua Mukherjee ji and the pioneer expert of the Gaudiya Nritya. Thank you, Madam, for joining us. As you are all aware, that today marks the beginning of the World Heritage Week, which is celebrated every year in the Victoria Memorial Hall. Victoria Memorial Hall is a premier museum here, which paved for the history on the Indian-British periods, in also recognized as a vibrant cultural space that strives to promote the India's intangible cultural heritage. We are here and we are really too much delighted to present to you a beautiful dance performance in Eastern India's classical dance form Gaudiya Nritya. I welcome the very talented main artist for the day, Dr. Shatabdi Acharya and Dr. Ayan Mukherjee, who shall unveil the Gaudiya Nritya dance form for all of us and all along with the dance troupe of the Vikram Shila. I convey my deepest and warm regards to all of us, on all the audience present here, on behalf of our sir who was busy in an official tour, our secretary curator. And this program is also a part of the Apna Bharat Jagta Bengal campaign by His Excellency Dr. C.V. Anand Bose, the most honorable governor of West Bengal, that celebrates the cultural heritage of India. Thank you all of us for joining this marvelous program, and we all hope that we all enjoy this cultural program in much gaiety. Thank you, all of you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for those kind words. Sir, I request you to please remain on the stage. And I also invite Vaishakhi Di. And I invite Shatabdi Acharya and Shri Ayan Mukherjee. We'll just formally felicitate you before we begin the event. Please come on the stage. I request our young professionals, my colleagues Bhaswati Kundu and Paramita Paul, to come and welcome the dance troupe that we have here today. I'll call your names one by one. Please come and receive your welcome tokens. Anandita Chakraborty, Shayantika Majumdar, Devanjana Biswas, Ritika Das, Devoroti Mukherjee, Ruchira Banerjee, and Priyasha Saha. Thank you so much. I shall now take just a few more minutes to introduce the artists and then we'll move on to the cultural performances. We are blessed to have two very eminent figures with us today. Dr. Shatabdi Acharya and Sri Ayan Mukherjee both are Gaudiya Nritya dancers and they belong to the family of Dr. Mahua Mukherjee, who is the exponent and pioneer researcher of this dance form. Both of them have received senior national scholarships from Government of India, Ministry of Culture. They have also received the State Music Academy scholarships. They have gold medals from the North American Bengali Association and several other awards and prizes. It will take too long for me to enlist them all for you right now. They have performed at various prestigious venues, including some very prestigious stages like the Uday Shankar Dance Festival, the Karur Natyanjali, the Chidambaram Natyanjali, and so on. They have also performed internationally in various countries, in Moscow, in Bangladesh, in USA, and so many other places. Apart from these accomplishments, Dr. Shatabdi Acharya has also directed and organized many dance ballets and compositions. She has assisted several dance directors in well-known productions such as Tasher Desh, Chandalika, and others. She is a well-known teacher of this art form, and her students have also achieved many scholarships and awards. Apart from Gaudiya Nritya, she is also an expert in folk dances of Bengal, such as Chau, Rai Beshe, Natua, Nachni, and also the classical style of Bharatnatyam. Sri Ayan Mukherjee is a proud recipient of many awards, including the Kala Samman Award by the Government of India, the Dr. Manmohan Ghosh Gold Medal from the Ravindra Bharati University. He has performed internationally on multiple occasions in USA, Moscow, and Bangladesh. He also has expertise in music. He is well-versed in sitar, flute, guitar, and other instruments. He has directed music for dance dramas like Meghnand Badh Kavya and Buddha Charit. He has also been a music director for the renowned drama group Kasba Argho and the dance group Mrityayan. A big hand for the two artists that we have with her today. I now hand over to Ms. Oishini, who will take over and tell us a little bit about this dance form, a classical dance form of Bengal, and then we'll begin the program.
Good evening and a very warm welcome to one and all present here. We are both delighted and honored to be part of this wonderful program at Victoria Memorial, which is a historic place today. But before we start with our program, I would like to share a few words about what Gaudiya Nritya is. So it is the classical dance form of ancient Bengal, as she mentioned, which dates back to the period of Natya Shastra, or even before that, actually. It goes even before that. Derived from the word Gor Bongo, meaning, again, the then Bengal, the form narrates various indigenous stories. This Shastra Nritya finds mention in the 14th chapter of Natya Shastra by Bharata Muni. For years, this dance form had been lost due to the various geographical and societal factors and foreign interventions. However, we have seen this form come alive slowly due to the relentless hard work and research of Dr. Professor Mahua Mukherjee, Pandit Amitabha Mukherjee, and the others of the community. Our presentation today is called Gaudiya Nritya Madhuri and will be performed by Sri Ayan Mukherjee, Dr. Shatabdi Acharya, and the senior students of our school, Bikramshila. As is the tradition in our culture, any auspicious event is preluded by the invocation of our gods and goddesses. We have recently celebrated the largest festival of Bengal, Durga Puja, and therefore we will start with a Chondi Bandana, which is also, the Chondi is also a form of the Devi Durga. So without further ado, we present to you Chondi Bandana. ¶¶
निवासिनिम् योगिनिं योगमातांच चंडीकं प्रणमाम्याहम् बंदो
जगत्पालन
पठित्वा मोक्षमाप्नोति सत्यं वै गिरिनन्दिनि जगर्ते सततं
extracted from Kalikapuran and Mundomala Strotro and is set in rag Mishra Talgutcha. The original choreography is by Guru Mahua Mukherjee, music arrangements by Shubhadeep Chakraborty and Oyon Mukherjee, and vocal support by Pandit Amitabha Mukherjee. Moving on, we will now move on to Ardhanarishwar, meaning the coexistence of man and nature, Purush and Prakriti, one vigorous, the other soft. Lord Shiva stands for Tandav, while Parvati stands for Lashya. The Shaiva Dharma became very popular in Bengal during the Pala and Sena dynasty rule. Sculptures of the Ardhanarishwar have been excavated since. Bengal's lord of dance, Narteshwar, is a counterpart of Nataraja of South India, who has 8 to 12 hands and is found dancing on a dancing bull. Nataraja's posture is Ananda Tandava, while Narteshwar's posture is that of Lalita Ananda Tandava, which eludes more grace. An idol of Narteshwar is still worshipped in the temple of Amrita Ghateshwar, which is very close to the Chidambaram temple. Presenting to you, Ardhanarishwar.
Thank you. ब्रह्मांडेर स्वरूप जिनी जिनी अर्धेक नारी अर्धेक पुरुष से अर्ध नारीश्वर मंगलदायक महेश्वर के आमी प्रणाम करी। कस्तूरी का चंदन लेपनाय शमशान भस्मांग विलेपनाय संकुंडलाय फणिकुंडलाय नमः शिवाय च शोभिता
That you just saw is composed by Bhavopita Ojha in Rag Malkosh Tal Dothuki. The choreography is again by Guru Mohua Mukherjee. Our third item is Alapchari, which is a Shuddha Nritto. There are many Alapcharis in Goryan Nritto. This particular one is about the Rash Leela between Radha and Krishna. Presenting to you Alapchari.
Oh,
From Govinda Lilamritam, this piece is by Krishnadas Kobiraj in Raag Desh Tal Aradash Pahari. Our next presentation is a Leela Kirtan Nitto where the dancer portrays different characters while narrating an episode from the epics. The dance narrates the story of how infant Krishna kills the demon Putana and she then attains moksha. This is extracted from the Maladhar Bosu's Sri Krishna Vijay in Raag Khambaj Tal Dashpahari.
Jay Krishna Keshava. Oh.
Our concluding presentation of today evening is Dashavatara by Sri Jayadeva, the 12th century court poet of King Lakshman Sena of Bengal. This piece is strikingly similar to Darwin's theory of evolution. How? Starting from Matsya, the aquatic animal, followed by Kurma, the amphibian, and so on. The 10 avatars are Matsya, Kurma, Baraha, Narasingho, Bamon, Parashuram, Ram, Balaram, Buddha, and finally Kalki. This piece is set in Rag Mishra and Tal Guchha.
Shabbat. కశిపుతను వృంగము దళిత హిరణ్యక శిపుతను వృంగము
Come on. दशविधरूपा
with that, we come to the end of our presentation. Before I hand the mic back to Ashwini, I would like to request our director, Dr. Shatabdi Acharjo, to please say a few words.
I would just take a minute, and I take this opportunity to thank, firstly, Ministry of Culture, Government of India, and definitely all associated with this Victoria Memorial Hall for making this evening possible for us. We are indebted to everybody. I have been bothering her with so many things time and again. Thank you so much. And the artists have already been introduced. Still, I would take just another minute to quickly introduce them to you. Please come on stage. Shayantika Mojumdar, recipient of Senior National Scholarship, Government of India. Anindita Chakraborty, recipient of Junior and Senior National Scholarship, Government of India. Priyasha Shaha, recipient of Junior National Scholarship, Government of India. Ruchira Banerjee, Debaroti Mukherjee, Devanjana Bishash, recipient of Junior National Scholarship, Government of India, and Ritika Dash. Now you already know a lot about Oyon and me, and somebody who is a part of Team Vikramshila, a senior member, and has beautifully weaved this garland of today's evening, Oishani Banerjee. I would like to call her on stage. Thank you, Oishani. And last but not the least, I would like to thank all of you to be such a patient audience today and bearing with us. Hope we could make you like this vibrant dance form of Bengal, this traditional dance form of Bengal, Gouri Nritto. Thank you. Good evening. Jao di tin ta keta tao di tin ta keta jao di tin ta keta tin tere kere te ta ket jao di tin ta ket ao di tin ta keta jao di tin ta keta din tere kere te ta keta. We offer this pranam to everybody present, and especially our guru who is sitting right in front of us. We are blessed to perform in front of our gurus. Thank you. Thank you so much.
A very big round of applause for the beautiful set of performances that we saw today, which brought not only the Gaudiya Nritya dance form alive, but so many mythological stories from our culture. Just a small request to our trustee, sir. Two words, sir. Just two words, and then we end it.
Victoria Memorial Hall er pokkho theke shobaike आंतरिक शुभेच्छा एवं ये आज के हेरिटेज डे उपलक्षे जो अनुष्ठान बांग्लार जो ऐतिह्यपूर्ण जो नृत्य शैली जा हारिए गेछिलो आबार पुनरुद्धार करा हुएछे गौड़ीय नृत्य ताके आबार ऐ सेई ऐतिह्यपूर्ण दिने ताके आबार एखाने उपस्थित करार जन्नो धन्यवाद जानाई এবং কবিগুরু একটি স্তোত্র উপনিষদের একটি স্তোত্রকে তিনি নিজে খুব পছন্দ করতেন সেই স্তোত্র দিয়ে বলি শ্রীনন্তু বিশ্বে অমৃতস্য পুত্র আয়ে লমানি दिव्यानीतस्तु विलाम्येतं पुरुषं महान्तं आदित्यवर्णं तमसा परास्तात् त्वमेव
নান্য পন আমাদের জানার পথে চলতে হবে। উপনিষদের সেই কথা যেটি গৌড়ীয় নৃত্যের গবেষণার ক্ষেত্রে একটি মূল বাণী, এই জানার পথে চলার জন্যই মানুষ অমৃতের পুত্র হয়েছে, তাই আমাদের সেই পথেই চলতে হবে। আমাদের যে সম্পদ, আমাদের যে ঐতিহ্য, তাকে রক্ষা করতে হবে। সকলকে শুভরাত্রি জানিয়ে নমস্কার।
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ স্যার, ইট মিনস আ লট দ্যাট ডিসপাইট ইউর ইল হেলথ ইউ কেম অ্যান্ড অ্যাজ অলওয়েজ ইউ ব্লেসড আস উইথ ইউর বিউটিফুল ভয়েস। থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ, থ্যাংক ইউ এভরিবডি।